Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, also you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. You have to open App Store. Here in search you have to type for Vivaldi browser. This browser, you have to download and install this browser from Google Play Store. After installation you have to open this browser. Tap on continue and then here you will see set Vivaldi as default browser. You have to tap on it and you have to set Vivaldi as default browser. Select this one, tap on set as default browser, tap on continue, tap on continue and then you will land here. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the email address that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now here it will ask you to provide the password. So you have forgotten the password, tap on forgot password. And then here you will see enter the last password. Tap on try another way. Now it will ask you to provide the phone number. So you don't have access to the phone number, also tap on I don't have my phone. And then here you will see could not sign you in. If you tap on try again, the same process will start again. So what you have to do, you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the Google app. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, and then tap on permissions. Scroll down, here you will see location, you have to tap on it. Tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate for settings on your phone. Scroll down, tap on Google, and then here and then at the top you will see help icon. Tap on it,
help icon,
and then you will land here. In the middle you will see search help, you have to tap on it. Now here you have to type can't sign in. Tap on search. And then here you will see first option, you have to tap on it, can't sign into your Google account. And then here you will see can't sign into your Google account. Here you will see select the issue. You forgot your password. Second option, you forgot your username. Third option, you know your username and password but can't sign in. Fourth option, you think someone else is using your account. You have to select the fourth option, you think someone else is using your account. Here you will see first option, follow the step to recover your Google account or Gmail. You have to tap on it. And then it will automatically redirect you to Vivaldi browser. Here you will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now you have to type the username that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. You will see two options, change password and continue. You have to tap on change password. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password. Now you have to decide your confirm password. You have to tap on change password. Change password. Here you can see changing password. Your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to your profile and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.